My mother taught me good morals, principles, my grandmother. As soon as I step out the household, I see drug dealers, I see people toting guns. They doing everything the opposite of what I was taught. So that was a big influence. We was taught, I address this in my book about putting on boxing gloves, be macho,